tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? A yen for glintstone sorceries. Well, your aptitude does appear passable, but one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria as a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in glintstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Appetite for learning is impressive. You make me proud to have grown little legs so readily. You must have a fabulous teacher. Young apprentice, first things first. You are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning? Our art draws upon the powers embedded in glintstone. But what is the nature of such power? Glintstone is the amber of the cosmos. Golden amber contains the remnants of ancient life and houses its vitality, while glintstone contains residual life and thus the vitality of the stars. It should not be forgotten that glintstone sorcery is the study of the stars and the life therein. A fact lost on most sorcerers these days. You wish to continue the lesson? Very well. I have time aplenty. You wish to continue the lesson? Very well.
Me? I'm searching for my purpose, given to me by my mother inside the Erd Tree, long ago, for the reason that I yet live, burned and bodiless. There is something for which I must apologize. I've acted the Finger Maiden, yet can offer no guidance. I am no maiden. My purpose was long ago lost.
Thank you. You must be the new Tarnished. You do well to steer clear of Agil Lake, fledgling. A dragon roosts there, and it's as fearsome as it is majestic. So, unless you're mad or wish to be burned alive, stay clear of the lake. Don't be a fool. Turn back before it's too late. Don't be a fool. halfwit. Picking a fight with a dragon. Well, I can tell you want to see it through. Seems I'm forever crossing paths with hotheads like you. I can tell you want to see it through. Fools will be fools. Fight all the dragons you like. I can tell you want to... Fools will be... for work, felling that dragon, and as such, there's something you might like to know. The heart you brought back. It's used in dragon communion. If you should find yourself overcome by hunger for the heart, yearning for its strength, then seek the decrepit church on the little island off the western coast. You must not forget, though, those who partake in dragon communion will one day shed their humanity, their hunger for dragon, their yearning only worsens until the floodgates burst, unleashing eternal torment. The strength of a mighty dragon. Magnificent, but deadly. It's no surprise that dragon communion is ruinous. You must not forget, though, those who partake in dragon communion, their hunger for dragon until the floodgates strength. It's no surprise that... finger. The end is nigh. For you. And your cessblood. Ah, we meet again. To have fought Nereus and lived. You must have seen your share of battle. I am Eura, as you might recall. Hunter of bloody fingers. Tarnished, held in thrall by cessblood. Zealots, who stalk their own. You stay the path. You are certain to face more of them. Just remember. Kinship with their ilk remains. Their madness precludes it. Don't let your emotions stay your blade. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again. If fate permits. Be on your way. Perhaps we will...
Won't you just help yourself to a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief!
The gods demand repentance! Cough up your coin! All of it!
Wait, please! I surrender! White flag and all! Whew. Well, finally come round, have you? Well, I knew you would. You're a man of reason!
True and true.
Well, what do you know? You're tarnished, like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. But an innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on? A true man of reason. Just what I like about you. I'm Patches. Patches the Untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. And they're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop.
So don't be a stranger.
I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Don't forget to pop back for another visit, friend. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Don't forget to... I'll be ready to wheel and... Well, nice of you to drop in finally. It's all a bit ad hoc, but I'm sure you'll find something. And welcome to Patches Emporium, where you won't need a refund, because everything's top notch. Yeah, I had those bandits make a clean break. Now they're all suppliers, and good ones at that. I mean, they don't understand a word I'm saying, but it hardly matters. We have a natural connection. They're all foot soldiers, survivors of a defeated army, worked to the bone by their high and mighty lord, only to be thrown out with the rubbish. It's the same old story everywhere I go. To hell with it all. Wondering what's inside the treasure chest. Well, it's a... nothing too special. Just something I'm saving as thanks for a very valuable customer. But then again, it would fetch some spectacular coin. And besides, this valuable customer could be a long time coming. Huh? Everything is give and take. Give and take. Cheers for that! Well, well, well. I should have known, you scheming little thief.
The gods demand vengeance! Vengeance!
Thank you.
Why, Ian, you're alive. Oh, you had me proper scared, puffing away in a flash like that. Well, maybe it's a sign to keep your mitts off what's not rightly yours, hmm? But I'll forgive you. View it as a learning experience. At any rate, it's just nice to see you safe. Oh, and don't miss all the bargains here at Patch's Emporium. Cheers for that. What are you playing at? That bloody well hurts. Forgot something on your shopping list? No, no trouble to me. Cheers for that. What's wrong with you? It's me, Patchett. Hard of hearing, are we? Fine, have it your way. You'll get what's coming. Don't go thinking I'm a soft touch. Last chance to surrender, mate. Grovel, and I'll forgive you. So slow on the uptake, eh? What are you playing? What's wrong with you?
Hard of hearing, are we? Fine. Have it your way. You'll get what's coming. Don't go thinking I'm a soft touch.
Last chance to surrender, mate. Grovel, and I'll forgive you. So slow on the uptake, eh? What's wrong with you?
Hard of hearing, are we? Fine. Have it your way. You'll get what's coming. Don't go thinking I'm a soft touch.
Last chance to surrender, mate. Grovel, and I'll forgive you. Okay, I can see you mean it. Consider it water under the bridge. A momentary lapse of judgment. All's well, as you know. So, do you need something from me? Stingy little beggar. Try to find it in your heart next time, eh?